they sexually abused me in front of my mother, and my mother just laughed. They groped me, and then started touching me underneath my clothes, and my mom thought it was hilarious, and I was fully handed over to this person. So they had access to me privately many, many times. They would even have access to me at church. I would be taking piano lessons downstairs. Basically, I was being molested. I remember just feeling like I was going to throw up